Good morning, students. Yesterday, I have told you about families. Hope you all have understood that what family is, how many types of families we have. Let's have a quick recap of yesterday's work. So, I have told you that in family, we have father, mother, and their one or two children. It makes a family, and there are two types of families. I told you that small family and a large family. Small family is also called as nuclear family, and large family is subdivided in another category termed as joint family. In a small family, a small family has parents and their one or two children. Then comes large family, family with parents and their three or more children's, and then comes joint family. Grandparents, parents, uncles, aunts, and cousins all live together in a joint family. I told you yesterday that to live in a joint family is a fun. We enjoy each and every occasion, each and every festival, each and every moment, whether it is a happiness or a sorrow. We have people to share our happiness and sorrows. Now, let us proceed further. So, in joint family, I told you that all the members work hard to live a happy and healthy life. And I told you that mother cook food for family, father bring vegetable and other things required. Parents help in studies. They look after us when we are sick. All the parents love their children and they fulfill our needs. We must obey and respect our parents. Not only parents, we should also love and respect and obey our grandparents, uncle, aunt, and whosoever is elder to us. Or jo chote hain, we should give them respect and love, because they are learning from us. Wo hame hi dekh ke seekhte hain. So we should behave properly. I also help my parents in keeping my home clean. My grandparents take me to the park for the morning walk. I play with my friends on a nearly playground in the evening every day. We all love each other. We must share the work at home. So we must share all the work at home. We should enjoy also. We should help also. It is not only ki mama please bring one glass of water, I am sitting in front of the TV. No, you should help also. You should help your mother because she is in the kitchen 24/7 available for you. Whenever you are saying that mama I need this, mama I need that, mama is bringing na. So you also have to help your mother, your grandparents, your father, and your elder as well as younger brother and sisters. If you are elder in your home, then you can help your younger brothers in studying. You can play with them and enjoy it. Clear? Understood? Now, you have to write things that children learn by living in a joint family. Suppose and imagine that you are living in a joint family, and you have to write things that children learn by living in a joint family. Clear? I think that you have completed the activity that I have given to you. Now, for today post assignment, I'll be sending you the click of exercise.